Hello friends, welcome to Queen Bee Paradise. Today I'm happy to share with you a tasty health mix recipe. This health mix recipe contains 22 carefully chosen ingredients which will enhance the taste and also makes it easy to digest. It helps to improve the health and immunity of babies and elders as well. Throughout the video, I'll be sharing some tips and various recipe suggestions using this health mix. So please watch the video till the end. Before getting started, if you have not subscribed my channel, consider subscribing and hit the bell icon for notifications. It's absolutely free. Please follow me on social media for more updates. When I prepared health mix recipe for the very first time for my first child, I was so excited and wanted to add all the goodness available. I added a lot of ingredients which included rajma, chana, dry green peas, soya, etc. Unfortunately, the health mix didn't taste good. It had a pungent flavor and my baby refused to have it. I did not get demotivated. I have personally experimented and fine-tuned the recipe and improved it over last few years. I'm so glad that I could share this recipe with you and it would benefit the viewers. This health mix recipe that I'm sharing with you today is filled with the goodness of millets, cereals, pulses and nuts in the right proportions. One important tip here. For this health mix, we won't be washing and drying the ingredients. Doing so will reduce the shelf life of the powder. So buy branded products which is clean and free from small stones and other dirt particles. Let's see the first three basic ingredients. I'm adding 5 cups of ragi, 3 cups of wheat and 2 cups of red rice. I'm using red rice flakes, but you can also use red rice. Dry fry all the ingredients separately and spread it on a plate for cooling down. Use dry vessel and spoon for frying. Ensure the whole process should never get in contact with water. Fry the ingredients till you get nice aroma and a slight change of color. Do not over fry and burn any of the ingredients. It will spoil the taste of the entire health mix. The next 8 ingredients are to be measured as 1 cup each. Foxtail millet without husk 1 cup and with husk 1 cup. Little millet 1 cup. Barnyard millet, pearl millet and sorghum or jowar 1 cup. Peanuts and fried grams 1 cup each. Dry fry all these ingredients separately and spread on the plate. While this is being dry fried, let us see few recipe suggestions using this health mix. As we all know, using health mix, we can prepare porridge for babies and toddlers. If your baby likes sweet, add milk and jaggery to the porridge. For babies who doesn't like sweet, add salt and curds. If you have elder school going children, they wouldn't like the porridge consistency. So dilute the recipe with milk and chocolate syrup and serve it as chocolate milkshake. It's a very filling breakfast. Let us see the next 8 ingredients. They are measured as 1/2 cup each. Toor dal, green gram and Bengal gram 1/2 cup each, black gram without husk 1/2 cup, green gram without husk 1/2 cup, barley 1/2 cup, dry corn 1/2 cup, sago or sabudana 1/2 cup. Dry fry them carefully till you get nice aroma. While these pulses are being dry fried, let us see few more recipe suggestions using this health mix. Add 1 cup of health mix to 3 cups of regular dosa batter and adjust the salt. You can now prepare healthy multi-grain dosas, uttapam and paniyaram. Mix 1 cup of health mix to 5 cups of regular wheat flour and prepare multi-grain chapatis, rotis and puris. Now I'm adding the nuts. I'm adding 1 cup of chopped cashew nuts, 1 cup of chopped badam and 1/2 cup of pistachios. The nuts should be chopped before frying, otherwise it won't fry well and it becomes oily while powdering. The frying part is done. Let it cool down well before grinding it into a powder. After powdering, sieve it well to make a smooth powder and store it in the airtight container. Go ahead and play around with different innovative recipes using this health mix. Enhance the health of your family. If you had liked this video, give me a thumbs up and share the recipe with your friends and family whom you care for. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.